As I drove across on the highway, my Jeep began to rock. I didn't know what to do, so I stopped and got out and looked down. I noticed I got a flat. So I walked out, parked a car like sideways, so I can find what I can fix. I looked around, there were no cars on the highway. I felt a strange feeling like a mist. So I walked down toward the end of the road, and in the fog, a woman appeared. She said, "Don't you worry, my friend. I'll take care. Take my hand. I'll take it there.
Oh,
take me to a place without no name. Take me to a place without no name. Take me to a place without no name. Take me to a place without no name." As she took me right through the fog, I seen a beautiful city up here, where kids are playing and people are loving and smiling and living fear. She said, "This is the place where no people have pain, with love and happiness." She turned around, looked down in my eyes and started crying, and "Come again, you've got a friend.
Take me to a place without no name. Take me to a place without no name. Take me to